Congrats. What is that? Thank how does you. That make you feel?
It makes me feel saucy.
Look at oh, speaking of saucy. Oh my gosh. It's like something out of the Exorcist.
Stop doing that.
Somebody's about to lose a tooth.
She's about to lose her tooth, and she knows it makes me queasy.
I think it's so funny that your name has now been put in the middle of this Katy Taylor feud because you said you were Team Taylor.
I don't think it's funny. I regret that stupid answer. It was a stupid question. I'm out of practice. I haven't done this in a while, and I haven't slept in 8 months. And I think they're both really fabulous. And I think that they both deserve to shine. And I don't, there's no feud. I don't want to be a part of that. I love them both. I support both of them.
Do you think Katy's going to be amazing as the host tonight?
I think she's hilarious, and I think she's perfect for this.
She's going to be so
And I hope
good.
She has a lot of fun.